All of you. You all know what to do.
Here we go.
Shit! No! What? God!
Oh, you have got to be kidding me!
Where did you find that moron?
You said it was fine.
So it's my fault.
Come on!
You're pathetic. You know that?
Here we go!
Here we go!
Pull me up! Help!
I've got you! Now stop yelling!
Arthur, help me!
Yeah, you're okay. Now, let's go slow this thing down.
Where's Javier?
He fell! The others will get him. Come on, we need to stop this train.
There's another guard up ahead. You want me to take him?
Okay, now.
This is the end of the line! Keep moving!
Hold them back!
These are your final moments.
Almost got him!
Kill that bastard!
Should we move up?
You all right?
Yeah, I'm good.
What the hell was Bill doing? He had long enough to set that charge.
Well, I hooked up the wire, but we won't mention that.
We gotta hurry. We have to stop this train.
That's what we're doing, kid.
You don't rob a Leviticus Cornwall train! You're a dead man!
That's far enough, you son of a bitch!
This one's got your name
on up! We have to stop this train!
How you doing there?
I'm okay. We gotta hurry. We have to stop this train.
That's what we're doing, kid.
Got him? I ain't got a clear shot.
Bastards must be guarding something.
Still standing?
We need the car at the back, right?
Yep. Keep pushing on it.
Oh, shit! They're
going for the private car!
Still okay?
I think so.
Good.
Damn, he's got an army! Who is this
Doing
guy?
Doing good, kid. Where the hell are the others?
I don't know. Damn it. I thought that was all of them.
We're gonna get out of this.
Oh, I know we are.
You won't make it out alive.
Hey, there's the other boy.
Good shooting, kid.
I can see now why the O'Driscolls brought so many boys up here for this.
Arthur, get over here. You two all right?
Yes, let's get the money and go.
We got some fellas holed up in this last car.
Ah, shit.
What are you boys planning on doing in there? Listen to me. We don't want to kill any of you.
Any more of you.
I give you my word, but trust me, we will.
I work for Leviticus Cornwall.
Come on, boys.
We got our orders.
Okay, you asked for it.
We ain't Five, opening this door.
4, 3, 2, 1. Seems our friends have gone deaf. Wake them up a little. Enough!
Mr. Williamson, give Mr. Morgan and Mr. Smith some dynamite. You two boys go blow that door open.
Now, don't matter too much to us, but you boys in there might want to take a step back.
Seems good enough. Now light the fuse.
Here we go.
Unless you got a death wish, I'd step back, fellas.
All right, come on. Just walk on out here. We don't want to kill you.
My, oh my.
We just want to rob your boss.
Get on up there. Search that train.
Look at this place. It's like a palace. Well,
now I've seen everything. Oh, you two got the safe? I'll search the rest.
Oh, yes. Should be easy as cake.
What's your name?
You're just gonna stand there, kid. Pour me some brandy, will ya? I'm parched.
Shut up. Me and Arthur did all the work.
Yeah, kid did good. Didn't see you rushing to jump on that train.
He's keen. I'll give you that.
Okay. Let's see if we can get this open.
This will be over soon.
Come on. Come on. Get in there. Ha! Ah. There. See? That's how it's done. Shit. It's just a pile of papers.
Bonds?
I don't think so. Here. Make yourself useful. At least we all know you can read.
Give me those.
Railroad contracts, invoices, blah, blah, blah. You got anything?
Not really. Sugar imports from the Spanish West Indies. A lot of sugar. Some fancy new boat he's ordered from Europe.
I am not robbing another boat as long as I live. Have you checked all the drawers and cabinets? Yeah.
Come on! Let's hurry this along, boys!
Any luck, Arthur?
Nothing much yet.
Well, let's keep looking.
These goddamn O'Driscolls.
These just seem to be contracts. Arthur, have you looked down the end there? Well, keep looking. There must be something.
How's it looking in there?
This looks like something.
I think I got him.
Nice. Thank God. Come on.
What did you find?
These bonds. They worth anything?
Oh, sure. Bearer bonds. I think we can probably sell these pretty easily.
Well done. Now, would you get rid of all of this?
The train?
Yeah, get it out of here.
What about them?
What do you think?
I don't know.
It's up to you. Kill them, leave them here, take them with you on the train. Just make sure they don't send no folk after us.
Okay.
See you back at camp. When you get back, we'll be moving on. The rest of you, let's ride!
Okay, get on the train, quick, all of you. Any bright ideas, I kill all three, so behave. Come on, move!
We won't tell a soul, I swear!
If I hear so much as a footstep from this car, you'll end up like all your friends out here. Said quick. Hold still, mister.
Oh, Jesus! Rope? Are you kidding me?
Look what we got
here.
Oh,
Lord! Hell! Please, let me go!
Fish on the line.
Oh, jeez! Cut me free, goddammit! Deliver me! What the hell?
Enjoy the peace and quiet.